This is very unique, this kind of composing for film. Playing live music with a silent film at a guitar festival is not what most people who are composing for film mean when they say, "I'm composing for film." As far as work relationships, I much prefer the company of the dead ones. They complain so much less. Film music works best when it disappears. I don't want to be seen during the film. It's my job to help people lose themselves in the story, in the narrative.